morning, and welcome to the Black Mesa. Security and convenience of the Black Mesa Research Facility personnel. The time is 8:47 a.m. Current topside temperature is 93 degrees, with an estimated high of 105. The Black Mesa compound is maintained at a pleasant 68 degrees at all times. This train is inbound from Level 3 dormitories to Sector C test labs and control facilities. If your intended destination is a high security area beyond Sector C, you will need to return to the central transit hub in Area 9 and board a high security train. If you have not yet submitted your identity to the retinal clearance system, you must report to Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be permitted into the high security branch of the transit system. Due to the high toxicity of material routinely handled in the Black Mesa compound, no smoking, eating, or drinking are permitted within the Black Mesa transit system. Please keep your limbs inside the train at all times. Do not attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt at the station platform. In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction. If it is necessary to exit the train, disabled personnel should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives. Personnel. Regular radiation and biohazard screenings are a requirement of continued employment in the Black Mesa Research Facility. Missing a scheduled urinalysis or radiation checkup is grounds for immediate termination. If you feel you have been exposed to radioactive or other hazardous materials in the course of your duties, contact your radiation safety officer immediately. Work safe. Work smart. Your future depends on it. Now arriving at Sector C test labs and control facilities. Security officer to verify your identity.
Mr. Freeman. Looks like you're running late.
Standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
I don't know how you can say that, although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
All right, Gordon. alive. Thank God for that hazard suit. I'm afraid to move him and all our phones are out. Please, get to the surface as soon as you can and let someone know we're stranded down here. You'll need me to activate the retinal scanners. I'm sure the rest of the science team will gladly help you.
There goes our grant money.
Glad you obliged, your fellow scientist.
Oh.
Lead the way. I refuse to go another step. Let's go. Who is responsible for this? This is as far as I go.
You're going to have to leave me here, Squad.
With my brains and your brawn, we'll make an excellent team. I refuse to go another step.
That's one less horror in the world.
Percent. Temperature fracture detected.
To go to the surface. What if the world finds out what we were doing down here? All right. I hope those people in the Lambda Lab can get this under control. Transmission. Soldiers, yes, let's go.
Oh,
Hey, what the hell are you doing down here? Get topside! I hear troops are coming in to save us.
I would really like a cold.
Okay, we might live longer if we work together. I'll bet that stings a bit.
Thank you.
organic matter.
Still climb. Okay, why not? Didn't want to die alone anyway.
Hello there.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm with the science!